For the first time ever, I'm about to spend 24 hours in the Sahara Desert.
But the sun is set, we stopped to watch it, and now we are on our way to the luxury camp, hopefully before it gets dark. But it's crazy, you see how light it is.
We are still riding in the dark, and I think I can see the camp up ahead. There's a bunch of lights and tents, and what a day.
We have just arrived at the luxury camp. First impressions are pretty good. No way. Oh my God. This is in the middle of the desert.
But that's not all. Our entire group was treated to a 5-course dinner in the dining tent and this incredible display of live music by Moroccans who live in the town right next to the Sahara. But trust me, the best is still to come in the finale. So join me back here tomorrow to conclude the epic 5-day series of going into the Sahara Desert.